might be thinking of emphasizing, perhaps, in the painting. Now, when we set up the pose for the painting, there's a number of things probably to start thinking about right away. You might want to make a few quick sketches on a little bit of paper, you know, thinking mainly about the composition. It's not just thinking about the model herself, it's thinking of where the model is. You want the model perhaps sitting on, standing on, what's behind the model. And these are the elements that you'll use. Each one of you will probably choose different elements, but these are the elements that you'll probably use in your painting. Now, have any of you seen some really exciting exhibitions recently? Who's going to put their hand up? Tell me what you've seen.
The
Sea
at the moment.
Right.
Anyone else?
Richard Deacon.
Yes.
Yeah. So these are probably made you thinking, these are probably what you're thinking about aspects of composition, or painting, or colour. So these are the things that you might want to try out in the next, over the weekend. So, I mean, if I was making a painting this weekend, I would maybe be thinking about trying out some of the things I saw in the Veronese exhibition yesterday. So maybe some of the colour combinations, or maybe just some of the things he'd done with the background, or, you know, or the way he'd structured the figures or the composition. You know. So I think it's drawing these things as well that have perhaps recently inspired me. Try to put something into practice over the next 2 days that you haven't done before. You know, take a chance, take a risk, and make it as exciting as possible. I mean, it's going to be exciting anyway. But there are these little things that you've seen recently and maybe inspired you. And, so now's your chance to test them out, to see if you can pull something off that maybe you haven't done before. And that would be good. So, yes, so look upon the whole thing as a kind of challenge, you know, to make it kind of work that really takes what you've done previously, just that little bit forward. And that would be good if you get to that stage at 5 o'clock tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Then you've got something to show you. So that's what we're aiming for. And we're aiming to enjoy ourselves as well. That's important. We're not here to outdo Leonardo and Michelangelo this weekend. We're here to enjoy ourselves and express something of ourselves. So, I don't think I really need to say any more. I think we've got to get started.